The Red Sox defeated the Yankees in last night's wildcard game right here at Fenway Park. The score of 6-2 means the Sox will advance to the MLB playoffs. The city of Boston wakes up to a big victory today. Dave Rannon, a longtime Fenway Park tour guide, attended the game last night and woke up early today to head back to the stadium.
It was very cool. There were just the excitement anyway of a Red Sox-Yankees game is always there, but then add all the pressure of last night, do or die, win or go home. It just made for a very fun atmosphere at Fenway.
Here in Fenway, businesses recover from a late night for Sox fans. All of this while cleaning up the streets in preparation for work today. Bianca Cipolla, a Red Sox fan and Boston resident, heads to work in the Fenway area, sporting her Sox gear.
I think today the Fenway area is going to go crazy, and I think it's going to be like this throughout postseason as the Red Sox move on. Even just yesterday, working in the area, it was very early where all the Red Sox fans started to come out and get rowdy. So I'm excited to see the energy and excitement here today over the win.
The energy is definitely high in Fenway this morning after last night's big win.
If they can play the way they did in June and last night, they'll be fine. And so that's what I'm hoping.